So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. Here I will talk about JEE Mains 2023 safer score, particularly for triple IT college. Similar video I have already uploaded for NIT college, and similarly I will provide you for DFTA as well, and later I will provide you for IIT as well. So if you are first to my channel, please try to subscribe the channel. And here I will particularly talk about the first attempt, that is safer score. As you all know, this year examination is going to happen early. If there will be no more COVID situation, if there will be, it may be postponed. But as of now, I'm providing you the information because date has been already announced, that is for first attempt. So here I will consider all category male, female, that is general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST. If you are a PWD, you can go to PWD playlist. There you will find the separate video for you. So let's get started with the video without wasting your time. Let's talk about top 5 triple IT first. As you all know, triple IT colleges are having only CSE and EC branch. In some of the triple IT, IT branch is also available. And in two of the triple IT, mechanical and mechatronics branch are available. So I'm considering CSE and EC branch because most of the triple IT are having CSE and EC branch only. So now if you talk about for general, then if you are looking for CSE branch, then your marks should be 145 in case of moderate paper. Please try to listen my word very carefully before commenting anything. That is, it is for moderate paper. If the paper will be hard, you may have to score 10 or 5 marks less. If the paper will be easy, you may have to score 10 or 5 marks more. And similarly for female, 38 marks. And if you will go for the second attempt, that time you need to score a little bit more marks because that time competition will increase. But here, this is the first attempt and most of the students are not having the good preparation. So you will get the better percentile at low marks and hence you will get the better college. So hope you get my point. So now if you talk about for EC, 135 and 127 marks will be required. And for EWS, 137 and 130. That is for CSE, and for EC, 128 and 119 marks. Now if you talk about for OBC, 138 and 132 marks for CSE, and for EC, 129 and 121 marks. Now if you talk about for SC, 60 and 55 marks for CSE, and for EC, 55 and 51. Now if you talk about for ST, 57 and 53, that is for male, female, CSE, and for EC, it is 52 and 47 marks. So this was about the top 5 triple IT colleges. So here I would like to inform you about my complete mentorship and guidance program. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that, but once you register, I will be guiding you on a daily basis how you need to prepare. As of now, that is up to examination. That is, what are the important chapter for you, because you may have the interest in some of in one subject and you may not have the interest in other subject. So how to cope with those type of situation, and what should be the strategy in order to get the goal, that is your goal, because different students are having different type of goals. Some student wants to get NIT with CSE, some student want to get top NIT with CSE, and some student wants the lower NIT with any type of branches also possible. So I will discuss. First, I will talk about your IQ level, how much you can cover in the upcoming days and how much you have already covered. So everything will be discussed, and thereafter how you need to proceed about your preparation, I will try to guide. After the examination, your work will be done. My work will be more, because at that time I will be helping you for the college selection, choice filling, college counseling, everything that is completely up to your admission is done. So if you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. There is a nominal charge for that. So let's continue this video, that is for top 10 triple IT college. So here is the information. For general, 138, 133 marks is required for CSE, and for EC, 127, 122 marks. And for EWS, it is 132, 127 marks for CSE, and for EC, 120 and 116 marks. Now if you talk about for OBC, it is 133 and 128 marks. And that is for CSE, and for EC, 122 and 118 marks. Once again, I would like to confirm you, these are the marks that is for moderate paper. If you want to check the corresponding marks for easy paper and hard paper, you can watch my previous video, that is marks versus percentile. For each type of paper, I have discussed, that is for a particular percentile, how much marks you need to score for easy paper, moderate paper and tough paper. But now if you talk about for SC category, 52 and 48, that is for CSE, and for EC, 47 and 42. For ST, 49, 46 for CSE, and for EC, 44 and 40, that is for male and female. After slash, it is for female. Now if you talk about for top 20 triple IT college, here is the information. For general, 122, 117, that is for CSE, and for EC, 110 and 106 marks. And for EWS, 114 and 108 marks, that is for CSE, and for EC, 105 and 99. One more thing I would like to inform you, that if you want to check the corresponding percentile of these marks and the category rank, it is general or EWS, OBC, SC, ST, every type of rank, I have already uploaded a video, that is marks versus percentile versus your category rank. You can check that video in the I button as well as in the description box, you will get the link. So let's continue this video. For OBC, 112, 105 for CSE, and for EC, it is 103 and 97 marks. Now if you talk about for SC, it is 45 and 40 marks for CSE, and for EC it is 40 and 35 marks. ST 40 and 35 marks for CSE, and for EC 35 and 30 marks. For SCST, cutoff will be very low in IIIT college, not only because of the reservation, also because in IIIT they will have to pay the fee, that is tuition fee, and in NIT college they will not have to pay the fee. So they mostly like to join the NIT college rather than joining the IIIT college, because in IIIT they will have to pay the fee. That is tuition fee. So now we will talk about lower IIIT college. So for general 104 and 98 marks is required for CSE, for EC 95 and 88. For EWS 95 and 90 marks for CSE, and EC 86 and 80. Now if you talk about for OBC 97 and 92, that is for CSE, and for EC 88 and 84 marks. Now if you talk about for SC category, 42 and 37 for CSE, and for EC 37 and 32 marks. Now if you talk about for ST category, it is 36 and 32 marks for CSE, and for EC 31 and 27 marks. So these are the marks that you need to keep in your mind for every category I have discussed, for male, female, all type of college, it is top 5, top 10, top 20, lower IIIT college. For GFTA, I will provide you the video very soon. For NIT, I have already uploaded the video. You can check in the I button or in the description box, you will get the link. Thank you.
So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your question, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai वो 220 वोल्टेज पर ऑपरेट हो रहा है, राइट? इस बैटरी का जो वोल्टेज है वो आपको गिवन है 220, तो ये आपको सिंपल रिलेशन हो गया यहाँ पर। अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग योर टाइम, डाउनलोड द फिलो ऐप, लिंक इज अवेलेबल इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, एंड यूज द कोड IEB001, यू विल गेट द 10% इंस्टेंट डिस्काउंट।